playing Raw Chef Dan here in New York, and it is still really hot. And I'm still really thinking about ice creams. All I want to do is eat ice cream. And today is Wednesday, and in fact, on Friday, I'm having a raw ice cream party. So I want to do everything in the Vitamix. I just want to, like, blend one and put it out, blend another one, put it out, and just have fun like that. Whatever I got, whatever berries, whatever. So today I'm thinking, I want to make butter pecan ice cream. So I had an idea, and I got some things out, and I set it up, and so let's give it a go and see if it works. All right, let's do this. All right, so for my butter pecan ice cream, I'm going to start with one tray of ice. This is just your regular standard size supermarket, whatever. And then I'm going to put in one, maybe 1.5 cups of pecan. And those were like pecan chips. It was all kind of crumpled up, already crushed. So 1.5 cups. And then butter pecan. So I'm going to put in 1/4 cup of pine nuts. And then I'm going to put in, it looks like 2 ounces of coconut butter, high grade raw coconut butter. About 1/2, maybe almost 1 teaspoon of salt. Not quite 1. I don't know why, I just feel like that might work. And then maybe 1 tablespoon of a really nice high-grade vanilla, or like 2 or 3 vanilla beans. And then to sweeten this, I think I'm going to use some honey. Now you can use agave or really raw agave, or you put in some dates or stevia if you don't want the sugars, whatever you want. I'm thinking honey. So I'm going to do honey. 1, maybe 2 big spoons of honey. And that should do it. I think that's going to make a great ice cream. What do you say? Okay, now you know what? We got to mix the nuts in with it. Let's do that. Whoa! That is so cool. So let's scoop our ice cream out and get it out here. Whoa! Awesome, creamy, super creamy, amazing. Something just kind of hit me as this flavor is dancing around on my tongue. I'm realizing, you know, you want to go one step further. I would think maybe instead of 1/2 the amount of salt and maybe a touch of soy sauce just to give it that dark richness. And if you want to squeeze in a little bit of maca, maybe that would work too. So now I'm going to add some pecans. Just mix this all together. Whoa, and that is so happening. That is good right now. Look at that. is butter pecan ice cream.
Mmm.
Amazing. Absolutely amazing. So, bust out your Vitamix, get out your ice, and go to it, make an ice cream. And I'll see you very soon. Crazy good. Crazy good. I mean, like, crazy good. Sorry, Briars, but you're hurting, man. This, whoa. Not even close.